Since you're not understanding me, I'll make it clear for you. Hi everyone, Danny Atkinson here. Welcome back for another week of Thank You Very Much Thursday. I am so excited to be here with you all. I love you all. I love Thursdays. I love Elvis and I love music. So I am a little bit bouncing off the walls because I've just been eating M&Ms that my wonderful subscriber sent to me, peanut M&Ms, my favorite candies. So I have a little bit of a sugar rush going on right now. I am going to be reacting to Moody Blue today, so let's jump right in. But if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, give this video a like, leave me a comment, and let's hop into it.
Well, it's hard to be a gambler, betting on the number that changes every time. When you think you're gonna win, you think she's giving in.
I love that photo of him. Ugh.
A stranger's all you find. Yeah, it's hard to figure out what she's all about, but she's woman through and through. She's a complicated lady, so call her my baby.
I love this country twang in his voice. Oh my God, it's so good.
Well, when Monday comes, she's Tuesday. When Tuesday comes, she's Wednesday. To another day again. Her personality unwinds just like a ball of twine on a spool that never ends. That's what I think I know her well. Her emotions reveal she's not the person that I thought I knew. But she's a complicated lady, so I call her my baby.
I can picture how Elvis would move to that drum beat right there. I could just feel it inside of my bones from watching him. Oh my gosh. I love this song. I think that it's just so fun. It's upbeat. I love the lyrics to it. She's a complicated lady. It's really cute. And Moody Blue, he said she's, when Tuesday comes, she's Wednesday. But when it's so, like, the lyrics are so good.
Tell me who I'm talking to.
And if that doesn't make you dance, then I don't know what will. And if you guys didn't see my video, my announcement of guess where I'm going to Graceland, baby. I'm so excited. I am going to have so much fun. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to just feel closer to the king, to get to see his home and just everything that he built, that he, his legacy, and just feel that closer connection to him. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that I get to go. And I cannot wait to stink and take you on this journey with me and share every bit of it with you all. I am so excited. It's gonna be so much fun.
And I love this song. If this song doesn't make you groove in your seat, make you move it and shake it, then I don't know what will. It was really fun. I loved it. Such a fun, upbeat song. I needed this song for my good mood today. I love you all so very much. I'm thankful for each and every one of you. Everyone that sent me stuff to my P.O. Box, thank you. Everyone that watched the Gold docuseries, thank you. Every one of my Patreons, every one of my subscribers. You all mean everything to me, the world to me. I just love you. Mwah. You're my angels.